You know, it really saddens me, the state of reading and writing and maths in our country. And, you know, there's no real one reason for finding ourselves in this position right now.